I'll not be forgiven. mark of a true lord.